bridge into Herkimer from Mohawk. Under the underpass, into Herkimer! Over to the right is Denny's. That's where I used to go once in a while. Under the railroad bridge, to the stoplight. This is Mohawk Street in Herkimer. Left on to Caroline Street. There's Chuck's Diner right there that my cousin Gloria works at. I used to go there a lot, but I don't go there no more. They're building a new Rite Aid on the right here. Heading down Route 5 into the main area of Herkimer. That old place right there I used to go into a lot for coffee every single day when I had the bar.